Can I remind members of the COVID-related measures that are in place and that face coverings should be worn when moving around the chamber and across the Holyrood campus? The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. Our time for reflection leader today is Aparna Ramesh, Interfaith Scotland Development Officer and Secretary of Hindu Temple of Scotland, Rutherglen.
Namaste, Presiding Officer, members of the Scottish Parliament, thank you for the opportunity to address you today. I would like to begin with a few lines from Hindu scriptures. Mata Bhumihi Putroham Prithivyaha. In translation, the earth is my mother and I am her child. Samudra Vasane Devi Parvada Sthana Mandale Vishnupatni Namastubhyam Padasparsham Shamaswami. My morning begins every day with this prayer to our Mother Earth. In Hinduism, the earth is revered as mother and we are her children. Thus, we have a responsibility to this earth which supports our lives and livelihood. We can fulfill this by treating the earth and all our fellow living beings with respect and kindness. To me, this is what climate action is trying to achieve. I grew up in India, where I was taught not to waste water or any resources provided by nature. But it is also the place where I have faced water scarcity and floods in the same year. These adverse climate conditions have only gotten worse during the years. But people are resilient. Humanity has proved time and again that in the face of adversity, we can come together and work to overcome it. Humanity is at a pivotal point in the fight against climate crisis, and with COP26 happening in Glasgow now, this may very well be the time that the most important decisions are being made in this battle. It fills me with hope to see people from across the world overcoming the barriers of language, culture, distance, and diseases to come together for the planet. With this being Interfaith Scotland's Year of Climate Action, faith communities and interfaith groups across Scotland have actively been working towards the goals of sustainability and climate education. 31st October to 7th November was celebrated as Scottish Interfaith Week and began with a prayer vigil in George Square in Glasgow. Religious leaders and people of different faith communities across UK led the prayer. People of all faiths and none came together in person and joined us online to pray for a positive outcome from COP26. Together for the planet. This is the theme for COP26, and I hope that it continues to be the motto for humanity's future. Om Shanti 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 Hi. Thank you.
Thank you. I thank Aparna Ramesh for her words, and I am sorry that we were unable to provide a video link today. The next item.